our way in. I guess the stallion's already gone.
Yep. Oh shit. Shitload of scorpions.
Yep.
All caves have scorpions.
Gotta jump right here. Of course, if you fall off, it's no big deal. We're going down there anyway. It's the special attack on that thing.
Left trigger.
Official settings.
No. Don't do that. Where are you guys? You guys are down there, man.
I don't know where. I think we went back towards the entrance. I don't know where the heck I am. Yeah, that's providing light. I don't know what it is. I guess we're going I don't know. Are we going the right way?
Gotta go down.
I'm down. I jumped down.
Do you guys know? Because you would have aggroed those.
I see you.
Or maybe you wouldn't have.
We're right behind you. We're cruising on by. There's metal nodes and stuff in here. Oh yeah, they're trying to mate them. It's crossbreed. Oh my god, it's the scorpions!
What level is that lizard?
154.
Yeah, I'll definitely survive.
Alright, that's... this is where they stop at, I think, ain't it? No?
Yeah, they don't follow you through.
Nope, I rode it on
catacombs.
Through. I was able to ride it on through. You gotta keep moving.
Yeah, you can.
You gotta keep moving there.
This is badass right here. Look at that, man. Look at the four bosses.
Yeah.
Four bosses in the game.
Manticore, the Broodmother, Mesopithecus, and the Dragon. That's pretty sweet, man.
No, I think it's called something else in a Mesopithecus.
No, Jag...
Megapithecus.
That's it. Megapithecus. Yeah. We fought it. Yeah, it's on all of them. We can summon it here too. We fought it on the center map recently. I love the bodies in the crypts and stuff over here, man. It's like kind of freaky. Now, this is where we can fall to our deaths, right? Red drop, called it.
Oh, you got the last one.
I did not get the last one. I don't know what you're talking about.
In the other cave.
I did not get it. What are you talking about?
The desert armor.
Oh, you gave it to me. Oh, it's only...
Yeah.
It's flamethrower ammo.
So, oh my god, really? They did
yeah.
that?
Yeah. 25.
Holy shit, look at those.
Jump across carefully. Still going down. Well, the deep we have those. Too. We have those too. They're out in the desert. The deep sea loot crates. Here's the artifact.
Yeah, it comes with the skin as well for the spear.
Yeah. I've had that. We got that on official. We used to, I came in this cave once. With the guys. They ran it all the time. Got all kinds of them. Is there anywhere to go? We can
found
go
the rock
down.
Golems.
Did.
Whoa, you're gonna want me to handle this.
No, and he's hanging with his. He sent me a message just a little bit ago and said he was hanging with his old lady. So, all right, is the golem dead yet?
Golem's dead.
All right, let me get on those scorpions down here.
I don't know if there's more golems up.
Oh my God! At the scorpions, they are everywhere.
Spider and mantises. I'm afraid of spiders.
I'm afraid of spiders. No, that's not true, actually. You stuck an arrow in me, man.
Oh, did I?
Yeah. No, they don't actually do that. Alright. I can't see again, man. What the heck's up with that? I don't know where to go here.
Yeah, there's nothing down here. I thought there was more down here. Such a small cave.
So we just
go back up and get the artifact.
Get the artifact.
It's gotta respawn. We all need to get it. You guys need to get it twice.
That's right. We need to put it on our mount. Yeah.
Let me go ahead and get this one. That way I can go and piss.
We gotta find.
You thinking the other cave?
Yeah, we gotta find the other cave. What's up that way?
Oh, you know what? Nothing. Your video's done, so I'm gonna.